Welcome to GTV. Today I will be showing you Ohmite's 89 series of panel mount resistors. The 89 series is a high performance axial terminal wire wound type resistor. These molded construction metal house resistors are available in higher power ratings than a standard axial resistor and are better suited for withstanding vibration, shock, and harsh environmental conditions. The 89 series Metal-Mite resistors are housed in aluminum to maintain high stability during operation and to permit secure mounting to chassis surfaces. The aluminum metal housing also provides heat sinking capabilities and could be used with the TechSpray 1978 DP, a silicon-free heat sink compound, which will help transfer the heat for dissipation. They are available with a tolerance of plus or minus 1% and plus or minus 5%. Models with the 805 part number are rated for 5 watts, 210 volts, and can have a resistance range of 0.1 to 25,000 ohms. Models with the 810 part number are rated for 10 watts, 320 volts, and can have a resistance range from 0.1 to 50,000 ohms. Models with the part number 825 are rated for 25 watts, 520 volts, and can have a resistance range from 0.005 to 75,000 ohms. Models with the part number 850 are rated for 50 watts, 1,170 volts, and can have a resistance range from 0.005 to 100,000 ohms. Resistance ratings are listed on the suffix of the part number and should be taken into consideration when sizing a resistor. Ohmite's 89 series of panel mount resistors, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at Galco.com.